हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय मैथ्स क्लास। टुडे वी शैल लर्न कैरी ऑन द पैटर्न। कैरी ऑन द पैटर्न, कैरी ऑन द कैरी ऑन द पैटर्न। पेज नंबर 136, क्वेश्चन नंबर ए, सेवेन हंड्रेड नाइन्टी थ्री, एंड नाउ यू आर टू राइट वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव। सो फर्स्ट वी सी केयरफुली द दिस थ्री नंबर गिवेन इन द क्वेश्चन। फर्स्ट गिवेन 733, देन नेक्स्ट नंबर इज 783, नेक्स्ट नंबर इज 793। सो व्हाट इज द रूल ऑफ दिस पैटर्न। फर्स्ट वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज द रूल ऑफ दिस पैटर्न। सो 773, it is 773 is smaller than 783. 783 than 793. 783 is smaller than 793. So first we do what? To understand the rule of this pattern, we do minus 783 minus 773. So here zero minus three is equal to zero. Here 8 minus 7 is equal to 1, and 7 minus 7 equal to 0. That means 10. So the difference, this one is 773 is plus 10. Then we get plus 10, then we get 783. The difference is 8. The 783 plus 10, then we get 793. Next number we get, if we add 10 with 793 plus 10 plus 3 9 plus 1 10 0 1 in my hand plus here 7 and 1 in my hand 8. So next number is we get 803. We write here 803. Next if we add 10, then plus 10, then we get 318. So next number is what? 813. 813. Next if we add 10, then we get what? 328. It is 823. Then if plus 10, then we get 823 plus 10 equal to 338. So next number is 833. If we add 10, next number we get next number. So here 348. So answer is 843. 843. Like this, plus 10, plus 10, plus 10. Like this, we take out the uncountable patterns. Next question number +10. So our rule is the +10. So we no need to write this +10. We erase this +10 for understanding. For better understand, we write this one. We return this one. Next question number B. Question number B. 375, 380, 385. Then we take out 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 number. So first we see what is the rule of this pattern. Here 375, 380, 385. So easily we can understand 375, then 380. Here what we add 5. We add 5. 375 plus 5, then 380, 380 plus 5, then we get 385, 385 plus 5, then we get 390, 390 plus 5, then we get 395, 395 plus 5, then we get 400, 400, then 400 plus 5, then we get 405, 405 plus 5, then we get 410. Like this, plus 5, plus 5, plus 5 we do, then we what call this, we get the patterns, next patterns also. Now question number C. Question number C, 982. Next number 982, 979, 976. Next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here we get first three number given 800, 982, 979, 976. So 982 is bigger than 979. So if we do minus, then we get the rule of the pattern 982 minus 979. So here 8 carry 1, then 12, 12 minus 9 is equal to 3, and here remains 7, 7 minus 7 is 0, 9 minus 9 is 0. Here we get what, 3. So this one is smaller, bigger than this one. So if we minus subtract 3, then we get this number. If we subtract 3, then we get minus 3, then we get this number. If you minus 3, then we get next number. So we do minus 3 like this. So minus 3, 6 minus 3 is equal to 3, and here remains 7, 9. So next number is what? 973. Next, 3 minus 3 is equal to 0, and there remains 7. There remain 9. Next number is 970. If next minus 3 we do, then 0 minus 3 cannot, then carry 1, then there is 10. 10 minus 3 is equal to 7. Here remains 6, and here remain 9. 967. Next number is minus 3. 7 minus 3 is equal to 4, and here remain 6 and 9, 964, माइनस थ्री, तो थ्री माइनस फोर माइनस थ्री इक्वल टू वन, हियर रिमेन्स सिक्स एंड हियर नाइन, सो नेक्स्ट नंबर इज 961, 961, लाइक दिस वी कैन गेट द पैटर्न्स ऑफ, इफ वी हैव टू टेक आउट मोर नंबर देन ऑल्सो वी कैन ओनली डू माइनस थ्री, माइनस थ्री एंड माइनस थ्री. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर डी, क्वेश्चन नंबर डी, 8, 12, 16, देन वी राइट 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. सो हियर वी गेट 8, देन 12, देन 16. सो वी फर्स्ट वी टेक आउट द रूल, व्हाट इज द रूल ऑफ दिस पैटर्न, दिस हियर 12 माइनस 8, वी डू 12 माइनस 8, देन व्हाट 4. सो हियर वी अंडरस्टैंड 4 प्लस इक्वल टू 12, 8 प्लस 4 इज इक्वल टू 12, 12 प्लस 4 इज इक्वल टू 16, 16 प्लस 4 इज इक्वल टू 20, 20, 20 प्लस 4 इज इक्वल टू 24, 24 प्लस 4 इज इक्वल टू 28, 28 प्लस 4 इज इक्वल टू 32, 32 प्लस 4 इज इक्वल टू 36. सो हियर रूल इज प्लस 4, प्लस 4, प्लस 4, प्लस 4, देन वी गेट, एंड वी कैन से इट इज द मल्टीपल्स ऑफ 4, 4 टू जा 8, 4 3 जा 12, 4 4 जा 16, 4 5 जा 20, 4 6 जा 24, 4 7 जा 28, 4 8 जा 32, 4 9 जा 36. इट इज ऑल्सो मल्टीपल्स ऑफ ऑल मल्टीपल्स ऑफ 4, मल्टीपल्स ऑफ 4 और टेबल नंबर 4 ऑल्सो वी कैन से. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर, टेबल ऑफ 4, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर ई, नेक्स्ट नंबर 48, नेक्स्ट 42, नेक्स्ट 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. सो फर्स्ट वी हैव टू टेक आउट द रूल, विदाउट रूल वी कैन नॉट डू पैटर्न्स. So first 54, then 48, then 42. So what is the difference between 54 and 48? 54 minus 48. So here borrow 1, then there is 14. 14 minus 8, 14. 14 minus 8 equal to 6. And here remain 4. 4 minus 4 is equal to 0. So 6. 6 what? 6, 54 is big and 48 is small. Again, then 48 is big and 42 is small. That means we have to understand, we understand what 6 minus. So 54 minus 6, 54 minus 6 equal to 48, 48 minus 6 equal to 42, 42 minus 6 equal to 36, 36 minus 6 equal to 30, 30 minus 6 equal to 24, 24 minus 6, 24 minus 6 equal to 18, and 18 minus 6 equal to 12. So answer is what? 36, 30, 24 and 24, 18 and 12. Next question number F, F, B, C, B, C, C, D, D, E, then we write 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So then we write five petals. So first here B C, then C, this C was taken there only at D, then this D taken there only F at, then we take F is there, then F, E, F, G, F, G, then G, we take there G, H, then H, I take there H, I, then I, J, then J, K. B, C, C, D, D, F, F, G, G, H, H, I, J, H, J, K. This is the pattern. Next, question number G. Question number G. A3, B, C, 6, E, 9. Next we write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next 5 patterns we are to write. Now see 1, A, B is not there, then C, C, then E, D not there, E. Only first we write all what alphabets. First we write the patterns of alphabet. Here A, B not C, C then D not E, E then F not, G, G then H not I, I then J not K, K then K, L not M, N not O. And we see here 3, 6, 9. So plus 3, 3 plus 3 is equal to 6, 6 plus 3 is equal to 9, 9 plus 3 is equal to 12, so G 12, then 12 plus 3 is equal to 15, I 15, next 15 plus 3 is equal to 18, K 18, next 18 plus 3 is equal to 21, M 21, 21 plus 3 equal to 21 plus 3 equal to 24, or equal to 24, or 24. So here we get A3, C6, E9, G12, G12, then I15, K18, 921, and or 24. Next, H, 1 BC, next number 4, E, F, next 7, H, I, then number 4 given there, 10, K, L. Next we have to write 5, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So here first we write the number, then we write alphabet. So first 1, then 4, then 7, then 10. What is the difference between this one? So 4 minus 1 equal to 3. So we know 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. 4 plus 3 equal to 7. 7 plus 3 is equal to 10. 10 plus 3 is equal to 13. 13 then 13 plus 3 is equal to 16. 16 plus 3 equal to 19. 19 plus 3 equal to 22. Number finished. Now we see what is the pattern of alphabets. So here BC, then EF, then HI, then KL. So here we get BC, D not EF, ABC, D not EF, F then G not HI, H then K not, I, J not KL, L then we get LM, but M not NO. N O then N O P not Q R Q R R then S P Q R S T not S not T U T. We write all capital numbers to T U T U T U then U then B not U B W X B not W X. So we get 1 BC, 4 EF, 7 HI, 10 KL, 13 NO, 13 NO, 16 QR, 19 TU, and 22 WX. It is the pattern. Next, page number 138. Data handling. Data handling. So question number, page number 138. Data is a collection of facts and figures. So first you take out page number 138 and see. Ramesh went to find out how tall his friends are. So Ramesh wants to find out the how tall of his all classmates are, or all his friends are. He writes the height of each of his friends in a table. So he writes, here you get, he writes all friend's name and the height of his friends. This collection of height is data he needs. So he need one data according to tallest to shortest. So first, we write the name and height of his friends. Name, height. Name and height. So the name of his first friend is Joya. J-A-Y-A, Joya. Her height is 112 centimeter. 112 centimeter. Next, Lata. Height is 110 centimeter. Next, Manjit, M-A-N-J-I-T, Manjit. Height is 115 centimeter. Next, Adit, Aditi, 110 centimeter. Next, Shiva, 116 centimeter. 116 centimeter. Next, Kumar. KUMAR Kumar, height is 113 centimeter. Next, Sheila, 112 centimeter. Next, Joy, 98 centimeter. Next, Santosh. Santosh, 108 centimeter. Next, Ramesh. Ramesh, 111 centimeter. So now here I written all height, name of his friends, and what decide all heights. Now we arrange this height, tallest to shortest. We arrange the name and what heights, tallest to shortest. So first we write here name and height, H-E-I-G-H-T, height, name and height. So first is, first who is the tallest among them? Among them, so we get what? The 108 here. So who is the tallest? So we get here tallest is 116 centimeter. The name of the person is Shiva. So Shiva's height is 116 centimeter. He is the tallest friends, tallest boy. So he, Shiva, we write first name Shiva, S-H-I-V-A. Shiva is the tallest, so his name we write first, and his height is 116 centimeter. Shiva we got 116 centimeter, the tallest person. Next, 116, we cut this one, we written already, so we cut this one. Next, 115 is who? Manjit, M-A-N-J-I-T, Manjit, height is 115 centimeter, Manjit. So second highest is what? Manjit, 115 centimeter. We cut this one. Next, we see 115 anyone more or what? Not. Then we search 104 not there. Next, we search 114 not there. Then 113. So here 113 is Kumar, height is height is 113 centimeter. Next 113 finish. Now we search 112, so 112 we get one Joya, J-A-Y-A Joya, height is 112 centimeter, 112 centimeter. Next we get 112, any more is there or not? Yes, another is there, 112, his name is Sheila. S-H-E-E-L-A, Sheila, height is 112, same to Joya, 112, same to Joya. Next, 112 finished, now we search 111, 111 is there or not? Yes, here, 111, Ramesh, R-A-M-E-S-H, Ramesh, height is 111 centimeter. Next 111 finish, we search 110, so 111 no more is there. Then 110, yes, Lota is 110, L-A-T-A, Lota, 110 centimeter. So next 110, any more is there or not? 110, yes, Aditi, so Aditi, A-D-I-T-I, Aditi, so Aditi's weight is, height is also 110 centimeter, 110 centimeter, so Lata and Aditi same height. Next, who remain? Only remain this Joy. Joy is the shortest boy of shortest among his all friends. So Joy is J-A-I, Joy, height is 98 centimeter. So we written here tallest to the shortest. So we get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So one remain, I think. Who remain? Yes. Here some mistake. We write this one. One remain. So. One remain, who remain? Santosh, S-A-N-T-O-S-H, Santosh. Santosh, height is 108 centimeter. Next, who remain? Remain only Joy, J-A-I, Joy is 98 centimeter. So the tallest boy is what? Shiva, 116 centimeter, and shortest boy is Joy, only 98 centimeter. And we get what? This Joya and Sheila same height, and we get Lata and Aditi same height, 110. Okay, this is the data. Next, question number 2. Question number 2. Look around A-R-O-U-N-D. Look around your class room and look around your classroom and fill the table below. So here one table given. Here name or thing, THING thing, number NUMBER number. So you look around your classroom and fill in this what call this in this table, fill in the table. So first I write things, doors. You are to write here how many doors are there in your classroom. Next, windows, how many windows are there in your classroom. Next, desk, how many desks are there in your classroom. Next, chairs, how many chairs are there in your classroom. Next, boards, how many boards are there in your classroom. Next, fans, fans. Next, lights. Next, dustbin. Dustbins. So now we look around our classrooms and fill the table. So how many doors are there in your classroom? So we get only one door, one door is there. Windows, how many windows are there? You get three windows. So you write three there, THREE. Next, decks. So we see how many decks are there in your classroom. 15 15. Next, chairs, I think no chairs, so we write no or zero, ZERO. Next, board, how many boards? One board, so we write one. Next, fence, how many fence? 1 2 3 4 fence are there, so four, you write four, FOUR4. Next, lights, how many lights are there? Only one, so we write one. Now, dustbins, how many dustbins are there? One dustbin, O-N-E-1. So we fill up this table also, looking our classrooms. Looking our classroom, we got one door, window, three windows, decks, 15 decks, and chairs, no chairs, zero chairs, boards, one board, and fan, four fans, and light, one light, and dustbin, one dustbin. Next. Review worksheet. Review worksheet 6. Now we shall solve review worksheet 6. Review worksheet sheet page number 140. First given name the shape. Question number A. 1 N A M E. Name the shapes. S H A P E S. Name the shapes. So first here given one cube. We draw this cube first. Cube. We write our first. We write and draw one square. From the middle of this square, we draw another square. It is same length and same two other first one. Now we join 1, 2, 3, 4 corners. Then we get one cube. So here we write this one is C. U B E cube. Next, it is a square. We draw one square. Easily we can draw all sides are equal. All sides are equal. Then we write their square S Q U A R E square. Next question number. Next one rectangle is there. So it is a rectangle. Easily we can draw opposite sides are equal. Opposite sides are equal. So it is a rectangle, R E C T A N G L E rectangle. Next, it is next a triangle is the, a cylinder is there. So we draw one cylinder like this. It is this shape is cylinder shape. We write cylinder C Y L I N D E R cylinder. Next. One triangle is there. We draw this triangle and write here triangle T R I A N G L E triangle. So question number 2, fill in. So I written there. Next question number 2, question number 2, fill in. Fill in one a triangle. A triangle T R I A N G L E. A triangle has dash sides and dash corners. Dash sides and dash corners. C O R N E R S corners. So we know a triangle has three sides and three corners. Three sides and three corners. Question number 2. All sides of a square are dash. We know all sides of a square are equal. E Q U A L equal. All sides of the squares are equal. Question number 3. So the pink figure. Figure has dash sides and dash corners. So here we get in your book you see one pink figure is there. It has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sides and 5 corners. 5 sides and 5 corners. Question number next 4. Dash minutes dash minutes make an hour and dash hours make a day. Dash hours make a day. So here we got dash minutes make an hour and dash hours make a day. So we know 60 minutes make an hour and 24 hours make a day. 24 hours make a day. Next, question number 5. The meter is a measure of dash. So we know the meter is the standard unit of measuring length. So meter is a measure of length. Next, question number 6. 1 liter equal to dash milliliter. So we know 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliter. 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliter ml. 1000 ml. 1 kg equal to also 1000 gram, and 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. Next, we do these sums. Question number A, 258 gram plus 546 gram. So here we add 6 plus 8 is equal to 14. 14 is 4, 1 in my hand. So here 5 plus 1 equal to 6. 6 plus 4 equal to 0. 0 is 10. 10 is 0. 1 in my hand. 5 plus 1 6. 6 plus 4 is equal to 10. 10 is 0. 1 in my hand. 5 plus 2 7 plus 1 8. Answer is 804 gram. Next, question number B. 662 liter. 662 liter minus 423 liter. So here 2 minus 3 cannot, we borrow 1, then there is 12. 12 minus 3 equal to 9. 12 minus 3 is equal to 9. Here remain 5. 5 minus 2 is equal to 3. Here 6 minus 4 is equal to 2. Answer is 239. Question number C. 450 kg. 450 kg plus again 450 kg. So here 0 plus 0 is equal to 0, and 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. 10 is 0, 1 in my hand. 4 plus 4 8, and 1 in my hand 9. 900 kg. 900 kg. Number C, D, 304 centimeter minus 268 centimeter. So here minus it is minus four minus eight cannot carry borrow one, then there is 14. 14 minus 8 is equal to 6. Here remain 9. 9 minus 6 is equal to 3. And here remain 2. 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. That means here 36 centimeter. So answer is 36 centimeter. Next question number E. 900 meter minus 734 meter. 900 meter minus 734 meter. Now here 0, 0 minus 4 cannot, then carry borrow 1, then there is 10. This 10 we borrow 1, then there is 10, there remain 9 and there remain 8. So 10 minus 4, first 10 minus 4 is equal to 6. 10 minus 4 is equal to 6, there remain 9, 9 minus 3 is equal to 6, and here 8, 8 minus 7 is equal to 1. So 166 meter. So my dear student, this is the end of course. If you have any doubt, you can call me at night. Thank you.